Phoenix felt a chill in the air of the vault that was more than cold.
Ah, sorry, that's my new cologne. It's by Boris, the North Wind.
I know, he's my cousin.
Oh, and he didn't even hook you up. Eyes cold.
It looks like I can change the wind's direction. The air moves so strangely. I wonder if I could use that to help me get around.
Mother, no! I can change! I'll be the son you want!
Just as you had packaged the torments of the world to so kindly give to humanity, Phoenix would trap Hephaestus' torments inside Pandora's box. His suffering, his torture inspirations.
My kid's an artist. What can I say?
From that flame, the malice inflicted upon Hephaestus emerged.
Malice? What malice? Hephaestus had it easy.
Well, you threw him off Mount Olympus. His mother rejected him. The gods mocked him. No one invited him to dinner. Or if they did, they'd change plans at the last minute.
I'm busy, Prometheus. It happens.
Forget your quest! Walk unburdened! Take us. Undo the cruelty we have wreaked. I will live in the flame, and it will not consume me. Ares! How could you? I trusted you! Therapies! Brontes! I trusted you!
Investors was trapped safely again in Pandora's box.
Strife? So his wife doesn't love him and he was forced into exile for years. That's not so bad.
I'm married to Hera. My past! Set me free!
Ha!
come home! I'll do anything! Anything!
I will always be the Sphinx God.
Despair emerged in the illuminated flame, and Phoenix was quick to return it to Pandora's box.
All the forges are lit. The air should be strong enough to carry me up now.
Look at Hephaestus. Someone like him, he should have just settled. He's the one who held Hera hostage, demanding Aphrodite's hand. I knew she would never touch him. She would be safe and unavailable. It was perfect, so I agreed. He brought despair on himself.
Its heft was heavy, as was Phoenix's worry. By retrieving these dark memories and returning them to Hephaestus, was he dooming him to misery? The question haunted him as he continued.
Mother! Father! Please stop! I'll behave! I promise!
Huh?
Please, Aphrodite. Just talk to me.
Cold all of a sudden. I almost feel sad.
Vengeance seethed, as the deranged that comes with it. You see, for every misdeed you put upon him, Hephaestus let his rage burn, channeling it into a force for good. His many creations.
Life was never going to be easy for the boy. I was trying to make him strong. I didn't realize how much I hurt him.
Malice, strife, despair, and vengeance merged, and together became Hephaestus's locked away essence made whole.